What, upstairs?
No, right over there.
Oh, that's good. Corner.
Up the block.
Can you tell me where you got the name Pavement?
I really don't know. This guy's made up the name.
Where'd you get the name Pavement?
Okay, Rick.
Rick, I don't need any of his vocals in my monitor, if possible. Turn them off.
Yeah.
Is it not possible to turn that off? That back mic monitor? Just me up here. Frontwards.
oldest person away from Jim Morrison. Right here.
Ready?
Wait!
Trigger cut?
Yeah.
Trigger cut.
Who's knocking on the door? Someone's knocking on the door.
Someone's ringing the bell.
Thank you.
called Me and a Bunch of Guys Down the Block Just Kicked the Dream Team's Ass. Yeah! It's a suburban thing.
Charles Barkley was on our team.
Play all the
time! He's every guy with the shit on that team.
This one starts like da 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 da.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Pavement. walls, Edinburgh fortress. Surgeon.
Hey, can you guys play the Laughing Eye US song? The other band did.
But they suck!
In that Australian band featuring members of the Saints. We'll be right back.
We're changing a guitar string. Would like to play.
We need that back up.
Please.
You got your
strings on that.
Let him throw it.
Sticks.
Jimmy Sticks is in the house.
Black walls, black walls, black walls, black walls. Brothers.
Are you going to be part of the problem?
Yeah, sir. Soon.
Sir, I'm going to be
part of the problem. Come on, man.
Thank you.
Spent all day riding forklifts. Mother says, holiday, we'll come back. We're on holiday, we're from America. We're on holiday, we're from America. I don't know the rest of the words. Thank you guys for coming.
Thank you. Join us here at the Big Cup, big night out. We're going to be talking to Jochen from Blumfeld, and due to my absolute...
No coincidence whatsoever. We just lost some beer over here. We are with two members of Pavement. We've got Spiral Stair and Mark. So what do you make of these sort of seminary type gigs in a city? Would you go along to any of the forums to sort of learn how to improve your career?
Not really.
No.
No, they're pretty much, you know, a waste of time for some people, you know.
Right.
But some people like them, I guess.
Have you ever done the American one, the one they have in New York?
I don't think we have. We've always sort of ended up being somewhere else, sort of conveniently somewhere else. You know, I live in New York, so I've been to a lot of them,
right,
just as a fan and also as a... volunteer worker for one of them.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good of you.
Yeah, it was. I was young.
So I wanted to ask you about the video for Mixing Old Sounds. Mm. I was sitting watching that with my six-year-old nephew, and we were like both really excited to see lots of Santa Claus, but then it left us extremely confused. What was it about?
Yeah, I guess it was confusing. It's really not really about anything. We just kind of did it, you know, on the spot.
Right.
Yeah.
Something else to annoy people along with your name.
Yeah, right. Yes.
Just a good opportunity to run around a sort of like a synthetic city. It was sort of that was filmed in Irvine, California, which is just this, basically, a city that consists of nothing but corporate headquarters of, you know, all these businesses and palm trees and very perfectly trimmed lawns.
Right.
You know.
Isn't the grass on those lawns like very big?
Yeah. It's like crab, big, like crab grass.
Yeah.
And we just, that kind of made us want to put on Santa Claus suits and go around shooting bow and arrows.
Right. Well, no bow and arrows on site now, because we're going to go to Pavement live. Here they are.
Yeah.
Pavement live from Popcom. What do you think of that lighting set there? I thought you looked like Queen with a huge light rig.
Yeah. Oh, God.
You flew that in special, didn't you?
I felt like such a huge star on that stage.
And you looked like a huge star as well. Yeah.
So that was great. That was really one of our best performances of all time.
So you were out there for a while in Europe as opposed to being in America?
2 weeks.
Right. Because you've got the Pucklepop Festival next week.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And we're just doing Reading.
Oh, actually, I was going to ask you, we're coming to interview you again at Puckle Pop.
Oh, yeah.
And can I get a lift on your bus to Reading that night? Are you going overnight?
Actually, no, it's the night before.
Yeah, but then you do Puckle Pop and then you go to Reading.
No, it's the other way around.
Is it?
The other way around, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, that one. Wrong information. So you lot have got, like, a reputation for sort of being hard to pin down and pretty elusive. You know, it's like the sort of success of the band goes on. Don't you find it difficult to adhere to the sort of promo game?
Well, it's never really been that much of a game for us. I mean, we've never really been trying to be hard to pin down or difficult to interview. So I don't know. It's not really that much of a problem for us to do this stuff. Except for the fact that, you know, times like now when we've been, like, I mean, in a bus or flying in transit for many hours, jet lagged or whatever, and we want to be as, sexy and smart as, sounding as possible, intelligent sounding as possible,
right. But
it can be difficult.
Yeah.
So, you know, people soon realize that we are a bunch of idiots. Don't know what they're doing.
Well, thankfully that you have the live show to prove that you're not. So
yeah, well, that show was a great one.
Sure was.
Yeah, man. It was hot though, wasn't it?
Yeah, I don't know. Those, all those fans.
Well, let's go back to it. Let's have a look at some more of Pavement Live. Pavement live at this year's Popcom in Cologne in Germany. Last week we mentioned that we'd got a
What's the worst thing about being interviewed?